In this video, I'm showing you how I built an attachable motor for this ultralight glider. The glider already had an outstanding performance even before the upgrade. But by adding a motor, I could also use it without going into the mountains. So let's get started with building the motor mount. After several flights, I realized that I didn't need the thrust level of the DC280 motor, and I could replace it with a smaller N60 motor, which definitely improved the weight to thrust ratio.